Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are doing definition of keyboard. The keyboard is used for entering data into the computer. Entering data into the computer system. It can type words, numbers and symbols. Buttons on the keyboard are called keys. Whatever you type, on the keyboard can be seen on the monitor.